So as you can see right now, I'm in my iPhone lock screen, and here's a add date and name in my iPhone lock screen. Also at the bottom of my lock screen, as you can see, I've add date and name. And now I will show you how you can easily add name in your iPhone lock screen with a app or without a app. Just follow this easy and step by step guide. First of all, let's add name without a app. Go to your iPhone settings app, and here scroll down and just tap on focus. And here we have to create a new custom focus. So tap on this plus icon and tap on custom focus. And now name your focus. In this name box, go ahead and write your name, which name you want to add to your iPhone lock screen. And now you can change your name color from here, and you can also change these emoji from here. Now just tap on next, tap on customize focus, and in this focus box, don't do anything, just scroll down and don't edit anything from here. Now go back to your iPhone, and now just go open your control center, and here tap on tap and hard press the focus, and here you will find your name focus. Just enable your name focus. Once it's turned on, now just lock your iPhone, and now here you will see your name successfully added in your iPhone lock screen. And now let's see how to add name in lock screen using a app. Go to your app store, and here search for any text widgets, and all you have to need, install this very lightweight app on your iPhone. Once the app successfully installed, go ahead and open the app, and now tap on get started. And now here just write your name, and now just tap on done, tap on OK, and now lock your iPhone, unlock your iPhone, and hard press your lock screen, and tap on customize, tap on lock screen, and now we have to add here our name. So tap on this widget box, and here you will find this any text app. Just add this widget, and here you will find bunch of different size for the name widget. I'm selecting this one, and that's it. As you can see, I've successfully added my name in my iPhone lock screen. So that's it for now. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.